I'm Giovanni Garcia, GE Massage Services. My guest for today is Mr. Loloy Reyes, former president of Philippine-American Chamber of Commerce in Greater Houston. What can you say about the business in America and the Philippine Association of Licensed Massage Therapists in the Philippines? Mr. Loloy Reyes, sir.
Good morning sa inyo lahat, especially to you, Giovanni. And to all the Filipino therapists in the Philippines and also as well throughout the world, I wish to greet you a happy new year to everyone of you. And I hope that in this pandemic time you are all safe. And I wish this coming year, 2021, will be a better year for all of us. And on behalf of the Filipino-American Chamber of Commerce of Greater Houston, I am Loloy Reyes, and I am also the Global Outreach Director of the Federations of the Filipino-American Chamber of Commerce here in America. And we are I'm representing 45 other chambers throughout the United States and other parts of Europe, you know, and like in, we have also in Canada, Mexico, and in Australia as well. Ang ano ko lang dinig ko sa ano, ang dasal ko lang sa lahat, sana itong 2021 will be a better year for all of us. And inaanyahan ko kayo ang American Chamber of Commerce is willing to help all our therapies throughout the Philippines and all over the world. Sana magkaroon po tayo ng pagkakataon, magkaroon kayo ng convention dito, and the American Chamber of Commerce is willing to help all of you. And again, on behalf of our president, Ms. Noemi Prias, she is also have a doctorate in psychiatry, and she can give you the best support whatever the chamber can do. Again, Mr. Garcia,
yes, sir.
Salamat sa lahat sa mga binibigyan yung pagkakataon sa mga kababayan natin dito sa Amerika and dito sa dyan sa Pilipinas. Again, maligayang Pasko at manigong bagong taon sa lahat. Salamat po.
Thank you, sir. Sir, what is your message to the Filipino-American Chamber of Commerce in Lubbock, Texas?
Well, as soon as we're done with this vaccine or ano, sana you know, maituguyod nyo ng ang matatag ang chamber dyan, at alam ko marami sa ating mga kababayan who wanted to be in the business, and the Chamber of Commerce is the right and associations to join with, you know, and kami dito sa Amerika at sa Pilipinas, ay handa kami tumulong para sa inyo.
How about Ms. Bechay Bechay? What can you say? What are your message to Ma'am Bechay? Senator Bongo.
Oh, Bechay, yeah, kausap ko lang si Bechay at meron siyang pinakilala sa akin at sabi niya tatawag sila. But never called me up anymore. Siguro madaling araw na dyan, it's pretty late, and I was tumawag siya sa akin, nasa supermarket ako. Okay, so kumusta Bechay Bechay? So tumawag ka ulit sa akin, makita akong tawag sa'yo.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Loloy Reyes, former president of Philippine-American Chamber of Commerce in Greater Houston. It's Giovanni Garcia, GE Massage Services. Happy New Year 2021. God bless us all. Thank you, sir.